My name is Matti Särkälä. I'm working for Reindeer Herders Association in Rovaniemi. Reindeer herding is very important to Lapland. We have been doing it for many hundred years, but today it's one of these most traditional ways of living we still have up here.
There's a large amount of reindeers roaming in the Lapland wilderness large part of the year. It's a very challenging work for the reindeer herders. Being able to help their work with the digitalization and with the LoRaWAN technology was and is a great pilot for us. Introducing compact, lightweight, cost-efficient tracking solution which enables the reindeer herders to be able to track and follow the animals when they are roaming wild in Lapland. LoRa is a new technology. When we started to introduce that to Finland, we want to work with the most advanced, but also the most mature companies and partners we can find. We have constantly worked very closely with Actility. I would say the partnership has been very successful.
In Finland, the reindeer herders will receive compensation from the government if one of the reindeers gets killed, either by road traffic or by a wild animal. But they must provide evidence with the carcass to show that the animal's been sort of killed. And they're using LoRaWAN trackers to pinpoint the location.
No, puhelimesta kattoo.
I hope that it would help us track reindeer killed by predators, because today we can't find them all. It means that we won't get compensation from the government.
No, niitä pitää seurata, että me...
With the mobile application, I can see where my reindeer are. It's very easy. I can see their location being at home.
I heard last summer IoT reindeer's pilot, and I contacted Ari Kuukka from Digita, and I asked to test all offline mapping technologies because we think that is a very good platform to this pilot.
This first phase of the pilot will run into next summer. It's mainly about technology testing and evaluation. So we are evaluating various tracking devices. We are evaluating what kind of network do we need to build into Lapland to be able to provide this service to the reindeer owners. There's an example of one of the asset tracking devices we are evaluating in this first phase. So this is a GPS tracker. It's also acceleration meter. So we are counting the movement of the animal and we are locating the position of the animal. And using the LoRaWAN network, we are sending this data onto our servers in the cloud. In this first phase of the pilot, we are also gathering data about the quality of our network. So this device in particular is sending the location every 3 hours. And with the battery installed in it, it will last about a year.
I hope that this new IoT technology could offer us new trackers for reindeer. I hope that these new trackers could be cheaper, smaller, like buttons in reindeer ear. And I hope that these new IoT trackers could be more energy efficient, that the herders could use the battery at least for 1 year.